proper explanation and how you can fix why apps grayed out on Android, and this is how it works. So basically, this is going to be a complete and quick comprehensive guide. I searched the same thing on YouTube. If I show you there, then this will actually... So the first thing is you have to check is the digital well-being. So sometimes you might have set some limitation on the things. So because of that, the apps might turn into gray color. And secondly, what you have to check is broken app icons. Now, I am currently using the One UI launcher, but if you are using any other launcher like the minimalist phone, Nova launcher, then probably issue is with the launcher app. So what you have to do is clear the cache or simply switch between the launcher apps and restart your device. This might work for most of the people. Now, there is another thing on devices, which is modes and routines. Now, in the modes and routines, whenever you set your mode and routine to any kind of thing, so suppose I tap on work mode. So what it does, it automatically removes all the apps, all the unnecessary things, change the complete background. Now, as you can see, all the apps are grayed out. This is because of the modes and routines. So you have to check that whether it is enabled or disabled. Make sure it is disabled when you want those apps to work. Now, the last thing, which is one of the most crucial, is when you switch your, when you move your apps from internal storage to SD card, at that moment and after you restart, you might have noticed there are some apps like I will show you the screenshots that I have recently taken, which is this, which shows something like this. This is majorly because the SD card is not supporting the app that much, and because of that you wouldn't able to use it. So it shows application is not available. So simply you have to, as you can see in this screenshot, I uninstalled this application and I have to re-download and re-login into the app. So this is what you can do and how you can fix app grayed out on Android and how, why it's happening basically. I hope you found the video helpful.